Now this is weird. I just did two Ruiner 2000 races, and basically there's nobody interested in them. So I took the first slot on the voting screen to say, hey, let's see, maybe people are doing Blazer Aqua stuff. And we got people playing the Blazer Aqua stuff. I don't understand. You'd think, I mean, the ones that I enjoy the most are definitely the Ruiner 2000 ones. They're just a lot of fun. And I don't know, hey, listen, these are fun too, I guess. There's a guy named Mr. Glitterfart. Okay, well let's go crew, helmet, none. We'll confirm. That green dome just, I have to get my other, I get a different helmet that goes with this thing over here. You can see I'm a little bruised up from bouncing around in the, who are we racing against before it goes around? I guess that guy. It'll be totally not. So non-contacts, we got that going. And no, I don't advise not wearing a helmet when you're driving in a motorcycle race or an ATV race, especially an ATV that you convert to a jet ski and a buttons press. And free mode has machine. Not pacing very well. Get the transition down. It's very important that you tap that E button when it says, I'm on PC of course, but do that switch over to boat mode as soon as you can. Not too soon, not too late. Ideally it should look like it's doing it on its own. Move forward a little bit here. Lean back when you go to boat mode. That seems to be the way to work. Let's see, he's leaning forward. Am I closing now? Yeah, that didn't go well. That particular turn. I should be leaning back. I've got to transition to position there. And EN 8 basically. Whoa! So twitchy. Sit back. Then oh dear, yeah, I screwed that up. Tried to make a pass, taking too much speed with me here. Someone's alright, and the most I can do here is third. I was so close too. I thought it still would have been third. If I'd done that turn right. So I gave it a shot and I didn't lose anything. Yeah, the guy in fifth. Alright, here we go. But that was fun, but not as much fun as a Ruiner 2000 one. Come on, guys. Knight Rider. I wonder, is it only the 40-year-old guys who are like, yeah, it's Knight Rider? Time to kill. I'll click like. Rafa top, he look alright, where are we going here? They want to do ascent. All right, I'll go along, although I'd much rather do one of those 200-2000 ones. Why are they not popular? That's just befuddling me. Comment in the description and tell me why you don't like the Ritter 2000 races. Joining. Go, Mr. Glitter Fart. I don't even know what that would be. You're farting glitter? That's one lap, traffic off, customs off, catch up on, slipstream on. Make it three laps, please. Why three laps? That is a long race. Three laps. Wait a minute. Hold it. Nobody said anything about three laps. Topacray is that's the person who won last time. And apparently she just wants to crank the money up. I think that was a female form there.
Invite more people.
The guy probably has invited more people. This is nobody's interested. Okay, we're gonna confirm, continue. I don't own one of these, so. Is that Tabacray? No. Okay, well, you know what? We're gonna bet on this one. I'm gonna put 500 down on Tabacray. Wow! You want more people invited, too. And maybe the quiet one will lead them. I like the shirt. This is a contact one. Now, believe it or not, I am revving this up because you can see it shaking. So I am using my technique, but it's an electric car except for the rocket. Yeah, it slipstreamed out a little bit there too. Ooh, it came across in front of me, but I got straightened out and turned around and then... The nice thing about the rocket is it is great for recoveries after wrecks. As so often happens. Especially in that early phase of things. One, two, hit it. Alright, you don't have to hold the button now, it'll carry you through though. All right, we're in fifth. We're not doing too bad here. Can't even turn. Punch it on the straightaways. We're gonna try and just carry the speed on the way down. Because it'll actually limit your speed if you're rocketing down. Not having to hold the button now, I can steer. Fly up over the top of everything. Flying downward. Don't ignore the position counter there, because it's going to change as things go. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh, come on, dude. I tried to miss you. This is like completely screwed. I'm going the wrong way. I have to reset. I'm just completely jazzed there. Sixth. Thanks to that guy spinning out. Yeah, that's a natural thing. That's going to cost me money, I'll tell you that. You know, when you're rocket powered, there's only so many in-flight maneuvers you want. This is this car. Do people want to do this over the Voltic? I'm not even in any kind of control here. It's so slippery in these tubes. I never really recovered from that wreck there. That was just annoying. And the only way I'm getting to fifth is if someone struggles as badly as I did there. Ah, I won my bet. I made DNF, but I won my bet. How much you get for that? And I've played enough Grand Theft Auto Racing. When you see two wins in a row, you can start putting money down. Oh, we're not gonna DNF. We're gonna wreck, but we're not gonna DNF. That's sixth place. That's why, see, stuff like that, that's why you're generally speaking will make more money playing solo races. I have discovered that if you go for 4 minutes, which doesn't give you the maximum payout, but you'll get $10,000 for 4 minutes on this double money kind of deal going. And we're at versus $16,000. Tabrake! And click a like down. That my bet didn't go in? There weren't enough bets? Alright, let's see if they'll go for two brighter. Come on, give me a race. I don't even need my special. I don't even need to use a custom car. If you turn them off. If you turn them on, I'm using it, but we will unleash the Ookmobile. But give me a race that I have a chance in here. Of course, I can screw this one up too, but you know, that's always a possibility. That's why it's fun. But I'm definitely more practiced on Tube Rider than I was on whatever that is, on Ascent. And again, the Voltic and the Blazer are both kind of twitchy, you know? It's okay, they're putting two laps on this. Get some more people on. Nobody wants to do it right now for whatever reason. Traffic's off. Customs are off. I understand. Catch up on Slipstream on. Well, then we'll just drive a crew painted.
Invite more people. No.
There you go. There you go. Unifex, Andrea Paiva. No, we're on Rocket Voltic. The loop. They went. More people voted for the. This doesn't make any sense. Great. Alright, I mean, it's not bad. It's just that I wanted for once to darn drive around a Knight Rider. I mean, is it that bad that we can't do a Knight Rider race? Fine, here we go again. Confirm, continue. Where is she? Mr. Glitterfart, there she is. This time I'm putting a grand down. Entered. Ready to play. I'm willing to give up a grand, if I'm wrong. I'm willing to give up a grand when I win. Obviously I get more money then, but... Let's see if the bet goes through this time. How come I can ram right into somebody? They just keep going straight along. I get hit from behind. Boom. Just right around. We get ourselves back up to the pack a little bit. Kind of glad I didn't get the rocket boost on that one because I need it here. This was a lot harder before I found out you don't have to hold the turbo button down. The rocket button. Now I can do the steering that's required. Mr. Glitter Farts in first. Go, Mr. Glitter Fart. Alright, that was a pretty good maneuver. Hopefully none of them was the woman I'm betting on, but we'll take it, you know. We just could try to dance. The race is what the race is, you bet. Nicely done. So he got altitude and I got longitude. There she goes, entering first. That's my girl, I think. You never know in these games, you know. It's people a lot of times just pick whatever they like to look at, you know, it's not so much a role play. For me, it's like, you know, I try to kind of get in the ballpark and it's out of hell, you know, we're just kind of, whatever we got. I only have so much patience for character creators, but I mean, it's something I could work with, you know? I might go for a beer and something. In fifth, which is not bad. Should have our rocket turbo back up. Have some momentum going here. Hit it! Hold on. Hit it. Is that boost? Do not lose it in the tubes. Do not know that I'm closing on anybody. There. They're finishing. I think fifth is going to be the best I can do. Pretty close fifth. That I think went well. I mean, as well as it could have. I'm considering getting dumped at the start, but I mean, you know. That is, staying on that wall is tough. But then you hit the slowdown, of course. This is not gonna, he's not gonna. Andrea Paiva is not gonna finish. Oh no, this is a Machelo day. Okay, so that's, okay. You finished fifth with a 307.224. 7 JIP points, 3,880. Not a lot of money for fifth. There's the winner. I bet on her, but did the bet go for it? Bet wins $400. Does that mean I like lost overall on that, or did I get 1,400 back basically? Tube Rider, I really want the Tube Rider. Please, come on. Oh, Target, I'll take Target. All I want is do a darn Ruiner 2000 mission. Is it so much to ask for? Is it so much you ask for, baby? Let me drive an old GM product that jumps. Okay. Okay, we're just staring at the city. It's a gritty city. We're not a lot of happy people. Mostly they're being shot. Because this is a video game. Okay. I think we should definitely put some more money down on Double Cray. Got Mr. Glitterfart. Tell me more laps. New. No. No. Well, you have more laps. This could get to be a very long. Don't you want to win more money? So invite more people. More money, more laps. Less laps, more people. Some people just want a quick race and then, you know, you move on to the next thing. You don't want to, you know. We're launching session. This is it. One lap. This many people. Get over it, folks. We're going to race. Okay, that's Ruiner 2000. I don't think we can switch it. No. That's all good. We're going to continue. Let me find her. Where the fuck? There she is. Put 1,000 up. Bet. And mark ready to play. No, we didn't get to see everybody, but you know. When you see someone blowing everybody's doors off, one of two things is happening. Either they've really got a lot of talent, and they've got these tracks down pat, or they're modest. And you know, it's, I've been accused of modest. I'm going for first here, let's see what happens. They went to hit me and I turbo jumped around them. See, that's just a hey. I'm willing to give up that $1,000 for a win. It's not flipping over for me. That was one of the ugliest things I've seen in a while. And I'm in last. It came down a little crooked, and I didn't really give it any kind of steering input there. It just does that periodically. So now we're just gonna have to drive around everything. I did look spectacular. There goes Mr. Glitter Fart. Oof! Was that intentional? That's when you think you're doing well. I knew I should have given an extra turbo boost. 7. And here I thought I was in last. Now I'm someone said. I don't think there's that many people here. Let's see, will he try to come across me? Shoot. That slowed me down a little bit, but at least it got me disentangled. That guy just keeps bunny hopping. Now, how far away are we? Pretty good distance away. That guy didn't know he had to deploy his chute, and now he's down. So much that you can't make it, but you want to save as much time as possible. This is a long walk. Who could go so far as to say it's agonizing? Oh, look at this. See, he's coming right up on me. Drop it and go. And somehow we're in fourth. Slipstreaming away here. This person... Oh, he tricked me into jumping over him. And that was a unique technique. Did you see that? He went to block me. I reflexively jumped over him. I just stuck to the, just rammed him and got around him. Pretty lucky to keep fifth at this point. I'm thinking every bit of technique I have just to try and catch up with the lead pack. But I'm still having more fun here, even with people doing dastardly deeds like deliberately blocking the road. Okay, we got fourth. Fourth is not bad, and now we're closing on third. I've gotten jammed on those jumps too. Inside. Well, here we are again. down on it. Did I overdo it? I overdid it a little bit. He definitely outshooted me on that. Sure, I can run. Okay, we've got a little slipstream action going. Wow! Why is it that, like, everyone else can rip, like, he slammed me around, I guess he stayed straight, I don't know. Well, the good news is I won my bet anyway. I'm in fifth place, that still means I'm coming out quite the loser here as far as money is concerned. We're not passing anybody else. We didn't do bad. I mean, we're gonna come in right behind Ford after getting power slammed. I was hoping to slam it into things with whoever comes in six hits me, but that's just, you know. Funniest moment definitely was when I got tricked into... Oh, at least the yellow car there, it was messing with everybody. Who I think is the host. He's giving up. What, 3,800 again? Oh, 5,300. And how'd I do on the winnings? Another 400 on the winnings? No, the bet didn't go through. Why are we not all betting on her? I mean, that's just... She has won every race. Okay, I want damned. That would be definitely the way to go. Come on. Well, let's keep doing this Ruiner 2000 stuff. I'm still betting on the Mountain Girl here, you know, with the whole Plaid thing going, but... What will we get? What will we get? What do you think we're gonna get? What will we get? What will we get? What will we get? Ooh! As we float over the city again. Yeah, you really think about the detail that's gone into this map. It's incredible. Lots of people say, oh, let's knock out GTA 6. That's going to take a while. That's not something around the bend, I don't think. Which is a good thing for those of us who are heavily invested in GTA 5. Oh dear. The Rockstar Game Services have gone burnt. Whoa! That is ridiculous. Where am I? Downtown. Well, I mean, I could do it lower than this. But that was just bizarre. So we have to bring this in somewhere here. That's a hooker place? Hookah Palace. There you go. Hookah Palace.
Like, oh. I just restored this!
You just restored a minivan? Okay, well, I'm just standing on the corner watching all the girls go by. Is there anybody here? Players. Not looking that way. No, I got dumped out. Let's see, can we make a deposit?
Hey, dude.
$700,000 Well, that was kind of one of my goals for today, was to get $700,000 Now that I'm kind of just standing on the corner watching the mayhem go by, we're just going to probably call it good here, I think. I think that was enough fun for today. And on that note, this is the Black Knight who's been unceremoniously dumped out of the races in the middle of the sky. Have a great night.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.